Do you want to join PlayStation Party Chat on PC? Then you are at the right place, as here is how to do so. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. Over the years, Sony has been making great strides to bring PlayStation support to the Windows platform. At the moment, folks can play some of the best PlayStation exclusive video games from a Windows 11 computer. But not only, but it is also possible to join a PlayStation Party Chat directly from your PC. Let's get started. Method 1. Install the PlayStation Remote Play app. The first thing you must do is to download and install the PS Remote Play app on your Windows computer. Let us explain how to get this done in the easiest way possible. Visit the official Remote Play website. Download the file directly to your computer. From there, proceed with the installation. One thing you should keep in mind is that this app is protected by both copyright and international treaties. So if you have any illegal intentions, you may want to think twice. Method 2. Connect the PS Remote Play app with your PlayStation 5. The next step to take here is to activate Remote Play from the PlayStation console. The feature must be enabled here first before attempting to have the console and the computer speak with each other. Navigate to the home screen of your PlayStation 5. You are now required to select the settings icon located at the top of the home screen. Next, you must select System from the menu. From the System menu, please select Remote Play. Then ensure Enable Remote Play is turned on. Return to the Settings area and choose Users and Accounts. Next, you are required to select Other. From there, please navigate to Console Sharing and Offline Play. Choose the Enable option here. Return to the Settings area, then go to System, then Power Saving. You should now move along to features available in reset mode. Move to the next step by activating Stay Connected to the Internet. Next, please select Enable Turning on PS5 from Network via the settings. Okay, so the app should now be connected. Therefore, time to move on to the other steps. Method 3. Begin a remote play session on Windows 11. Now, with the PS Remote Play app up and running on your PlayStation 5 and installed on your Windows 11 computer, then it is now time to initiate a session. So let us explain how to get this done in the fastest way possible. First, you must open the PS Remote Play app on your Windows PC. Click the Sign In to PSN button. Sign in to PSN. Sign in with your official PSN account. Ensure to limit what you share with Sony because the app collects a multitude of data. Once you have signed in, you must choose the console you want to connect with. Remote Play PSN Connect. Sit back and wait for the PS Remote Play app to search for your PlayStation 5. It will connect in a moment. Method 4. Join a PS Party Chat on Windows. Once the connection is made, you will see the PlayStation user interface from within the PS Remote Play app via your computer. Connect your DualSense or DualShock controller to interact with the user interface. Ensure the microphone icon is not muted. Do this by moving the cursor over the PS Remote Play app. On your controller, press the PlayStation button. This will open up the quick menu. Choose the mic icon and then set the mic to Remote Play device. Next, you must navigate to Game Base and then Parties. From here, choose a party to join, or you can choose Start Party in order to create a new party chat. You can now communicate with your friends directly from your Windows 11 computer. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.